Okay, guys, so it's been one day, okay, not even one day, a few hours since I posted my last video where I hatched 100 of each Christmas egg. And I checked today morning and I saw that there's a new Christmas egg. It's called the Christmassy egg. Yes, remember when I said this was the most Christmassy egg? I take it back. This is the most Christmassy egg. Get it? Get it, guys? Okay, never mind. That was cringe. Okay. So, we'll be hatching all the pets in this egg and we'll see what we can get. Okay, let me just make sure my auto-delete settings aren't on, because I want to see what all is in this egg. Okay, I have times 2 luck and times 2 hatch speed. Let's see what we get, guys. Let's cross our fingers that I get a legendary. This one is more expensive than the holy egg. This one is 500,000. Okay. I got a milk kitty. Wait, a milk? Milk! Cookie doggy. Okay, this is going too fast. A shiny mammoth. Okay. Why did I say mammoth? Another meal. Give this kitty some milk. Another mammoth. Okay, cool. Another doggy. I don't want too many commons, guys. I might auto delete the commons. Gift angel. Wait, what was that? I want to check that out. Wait, this is my first review about these pets, guys. Let me just search up. Gift angel. The gift angel. 3000 bubble multiplier, almost 7000 coin multiplier, almost 6000 gem multiplier, and 2155 bells multiplier. Okay, pretty cool. Not the best, but I think when it becomes shiny, it can go to insane levels, guys. Another mammoth. I gotta block these commons and unique soon. Cause I don't want to fill my inventory with stuff I don't want. Another gift angel, okay. I do want to make a shiny gift angel. Mammoth. Another gift angel, okay. The gift angel seems a bit more common than the other epics in the other eggs, guys. Milk. The milk. Mammoth. Come on. Give me a legendary. If we can hatch a legendary while in recording, that would be insane, guys. Come on. I'm getting a lot of these commons right now. I really gotta block the commons. Auto-delete the commons, you know what I mean? Okay, I'm getting a lot of commons. I think I'll make a shiny common and... A lantern! Let me check that out, guys. The lantern. Let me unequip everything I have. I'll equip the gift angel. And I'll equip the lantern. The lantern is a rare pet. Okay. I don't have these. Off. Okay. So the lantern looks like a lantern. The gift angel. Oh. Okay, that's pretty cute. Looks like a Chinese... You know, it has some Chinese wings on it with Chinese text on it. I don't think that's Chinese text. That's probably just some symbols. Yeah, pretty cool stuff. Good stuff so far. I'll just auto-delete the commons and uniques. I no longer want the milk and the unique mammoth. Even though I love the milk. Okay, let's see if we can hatch a legendary during the recording. That would honestly be absolutely insane. We do have times two luck, so that would be pretty cool if we hatch a legendary. I don't think I'll record all the way, guys. I'm going to show you guys if I hatch a legendary. Okay, guys, so I let it auto hatch. I still unfortunately haven't got a legendary, but I at least got enough to make a shiny gift angel. I can make 2 shiny gift angels, actually. So I wanna see what this looks like, guys. Like, I'm eager to see what it looks like. Equip. Oh, okay. Okay, looks pretty cute. Looks pretty cute. It became a blue angel. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cute. I like it. I like it. Okay. And also, by the way, guys, shout out to Imrantis. I was going around giving away free shiny dinos, but he wanted to give me some free legendary pets, so of course I couldn't take it for free. I gave him some stuff. Shout out to Imantris. He gave me two guardian cookies and a royal candy cane. Huge shout out to him. I gave him a lot less than that's worth, but you know, he didn't want anything. So I gave him a max level potion and I gave him some shiny pets. Yeah, I gave him a few shiny dark dragons or something. I don't really know, guys, but huge shout out to him. I'ma try hatching on more legendaries. Okay, guys, so quick note. Oh, wait a second. I hatched for a long time, but I still didn't get any legendary out of the Christmassy egg. So I decided that I should trade for one finally. And I traded for the Christmas marshmallow. Yeah, the Christmas marshmallow. And look at this thing. Look at it. It could never hurt a fly. Aww, it's a burnt marshmallow. Yeah, that's a pretty cute pet, guys. So I don't really know the names of the other pets. That's why I can't ask for them. Yeah, guys, if I knew the names of what these pets were called, then I could have maybe traded for those pets. But since I only knew the name of the Christmas marshmallow, I traded for that. Shout out to I Quit Roblox Rip. Lol. Pretty. I mean, I hope you are not doing that. But the name. Okay. Okay, so shout out to I Quit Roblox Rip and for giving me the Christmas marshmallow. I don't know what these things are worth. I just gave a lot of my shinies and a max shadow potion. So yeah, guys. Thank you for watching. And your host, before that, have a fantastic Christmas with your family, your friends, everyone. Enjoy Christmas holidays. If you are still in school or in work, enjoy your Christmas holidays. And your host, Dark Lighted, is signing out for today. Bye.